My name is Mark Weinberg. I'm the director of the McGill University AIDS Center located at the Jewish General Hospital, and I'm the head of a research unit that does a lot of research into the field of HIV drug resistance. But increasingly, we're working in a few related areas as well, and it's because the future of HIV research mandates that we really try now to study how to get a cure for this infection. It's not good enough any longer to simply have said that, okay, you know, we've done a great job and we've transformed HIV from a lethal sentence that used to kill everybody who had HIV into a chronic manageable disease. That's not good enough anymore, because nobody wants to have to take pills for the rest of their lives. And also, the drugs are very expensive and there are some toxicities associated with the drugs. So there is now a lot of emphasis on curing HIV, and we have to be part of that. So our lab is actively trying to understand ways that will enable us to better understand how HIV manages to achieve latency in infected individuals, how the latent state can persist over very extended periods of time, and also how we might be able to awaken latent viruses so that they wind up perhaps killing the cells that they have infected, and ultimately those cells will die. And the hope then is that together with antiretroviral drugs, the new approaches that we take will in fact achieve HIV eradication. That's the goal, and we're not the only ones thinking along these lines. There are many, many groups throughout the world that are actively contemplating what they need to do to carry out research that is going to lead to a cure for HIV disease. You have to be part of this action now, or you risk being judged non-relevant by your peers and the history books. So we have no choice. We have to be part of this dynamic. We need to ultimately come up with a safe and effective vaccine that is going to be protective against HIV infection. This is probably the most important long-term goal in all of HIV prevention research. We hope that we'll be successful. If we're not, I hope, of course, that our competitors will be successful, because far more important than any individual is the need to achieve success in terms of conquering HIV, both at the prevention level, as epitomized perhaps by the development of a safe and effective vaccine, and also at the level of needing to achieve HIV eradication or an HIV cure. Thank you.